Well, this is an official hearing of a crew member.
In keeping with the master's hearing regulations, I will now summarize the charges against the crew member. You have not been using the correct utensils in the dining room, your hair is too long, and you urinate in the hallways. I recommend dismissal.
Well, Captain, Staff Captain, with all due respect, I realize that having long hair and not using the proper utensils, as well as a tendency to urinate in the hallways, I realize that they are very, very serious charges. But we must let the employee plead their case.
Was nice, the party was bumping.
Hey-ya.
And everybody having a ball.
Yippee-i-o.
Until the fellas started name calling.
Yippee-i-o.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the young people. Billy Bonders, get out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infesting mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm man, no get angry.
Hey, yeah.
To Eddie Cows calling them canine. Hey, but they tell me, hey, man, it's part of the party. You put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Bonzer, everything considered, I think you're a valuable asset to this ship, and I really don't think we can do anything without you. Bonzer, did you ever know that you're my hero? You're everything I wish I could be. I can fly higher than an eagle, because you are the wind beneath my wings.
Who let the dog?